name is Hiren. I study in second class. Today I'm going to recite a poem whose title is A Motherless of Lambkin. This poem is written by Christina G. Rusty. So let's get going. A motherless of Lambkin, along upon a hill, no mother's fleece to shelter him and wrap him from the cold. I will run to him and comfort him. I will fetch him, that I will. I will catch